we see that this woman approaches this prophet and listens at what she says in response to his question, what do you have in your house? Listen to what she says. She says, your maidservant has nothing but a jar of water. God wants us to stop worrying about what we don't have and work with what we do have. We too busy worrying about what we don't have. God say, stop worrying about that. I want you now to focus on what you do have to work with. And guess what she's saying? She said, I have something, but the something that I have, I see is nothing. And I got news for somebody in here today. Here's what I want to tell you, is that God wants to work with the all that you have. That I'm here to tell somebody that he's going to take the all that you have and perform a miracle for your life with it. Can I get a witness here that somebody knows that God specializes in taking what you think is little and making it big? Because he wanted her to understand something. He wanted her to understand that the jar of oil was present in her house before the problem showed up. That which you see is small.
Yeah.
God sees that the difference.
Yeah.
See, I need to tell somebody today, if you already full, it's nothing God can do.
Oh,
he's looking for empty.
Yeah.
So he can